I'm hoping our robot will get to the power plant and knock over the black smokestack to take out the energy block, but it hasn't done it successfully yet, so it's really slow. But it missed.
You can physically pick up. That has to get back.
Yeah,
to
but it has to get back to the white. But I haven't programmed it, so that's pretty good.
Make your arm slower.
Success.
Last time we got it to go there, push it in, then come back into the box. So now we're trying to get it to go there, back, and follow the loop around, then back into the box. And we're doing it step by step. So. The bar.
Where's your
place? I know you
hit it. 1 second.
Yep, so we're up to there. We need to get left. Turn it.
You have to keep it. Go forward and then
you can pick it up.
So this is our robot. It's the solar panel, placing the solar panel. It has to get to the house and put the solar panel on top of here. That makes the energy brick come out without killing the flower lady. And then it has to get back to the white circle. And the whole robot has to be in before you can pick up the.
And this is just a tester.
The power.
No, that doesn't work.
And it's game over.
So now we need it to go forward.
We make it, and then the left turn again, and then another left turn.
But
it's forward in a smaller angle of about 90 degrees.
Make it down to three.
Hopefully, oh wait, and
another big one.
It's gotta get this hoop on top of the trash to let go of the energy cell. Probably the hardest, but we're just trying to get it to actually get to the hoop because it can't knock it down.
We're gonna make it go forward and then turn itself around 180 degrees. To pick it up, and first of all we thought that we could pick it up with that, and then we realised we could pick it up with that so it would be easier, and then we have to pick it up and then turn it around that way and put it on there, but we're just trying to pick that up first.
Because you can't just go straight up one more to
the but it could work or may not, we don't know.
It caught on the building, just.
See how we go.
There.
Not much change from last time. It's still slow though. Okay, so it tells me we turned it the wrong way. That's pretty good. Yeah.
Now we know we have to turn left after that.
But it's not much of a, needs more of a turn.
No, we're just so
we need to go 3 tokens.
Maybe 3.5.
Oh no, because then we'll clip that. So you get it to come out to there, and then 3.5, then you get it to turn around, then you come here.
Yeah, so we need it to be out.
Our missing part has just come through, so Sam and I are both very excited, so now we can finish building the web turbine.
As you can see, it's taking shape.
Almost.
So the we programmed it wrong last time and it was all right, but it didn't go far enough to the house. So this time we programmed it a bit more and we've made it reverse and dropped the solar panel. So fingers crossed, it'll work.
It might be, I'll check.
And we also have to put it 170 degrees on the
and
way.
And if that doesn't work, we might just have to delete that turn and see if it works just that way. Yeah. Okay, we'll run it. Oh, once everybody's finished.
Hey, watch this. Wait.
The wheel must be awkward.
Yeah, I know. I've been watching this for ages.
Yeah, the wheel must be awkward.
It
work. Go! Take your trash can,
man. What's this on?
Shame.
Munched.
Our trash can munched you.
Mrs. Webster.
Oh, it didn't work.
No, I didn't run it back.
Does the things not spin around?
It's not connected. And
is that meant
to be so cool?
Oh, that's the missing part.
That's
the
door. It'll be Xavier. It's two. Oh, Xavier. Have it on three.
Okay.
Charlie!
We need another turn.
Oh, Charlie, is it
I wonder if it gets back in there.
Hopefully this works.
Is this the last one?
Or it's not ours.
Nah, it's not ours. It goes with their mumble.
Far enough, eh?
No, we need to make this thing on wave.